Let's carve a pumpkin. Now for a mouth. I think it's done.